Breaking right now, a car crashing into a store at the Wrentham Premium Outlets. Investigators say the driver was backing out of a parking space and then went through the front window of the Nike store. You can see how much damage there is. Fortunately, no workers, no customers were hurt. Three people, though, in the SUV had to be taken to the hospital just to be checked out. Police are now looking at the surveillance video to figure out exactly what happened.